An 18-year-old was arrested after detectives claim he shot a woman at a Nashville ATM. Metro Police say Roy Davis walked up to the 32-year-old victim's window as she was getting cash on Murfreesboro Pike. Then they say he pointed a firearm at her and shot her. He ran off and she drove across the street and called police. She is expected to recover. The investigation led detectives to Davis's home on Bell Road. He admitted his involvement and was charged with aggravated assault.